You'll have to pretend to be one of the patients so the cradle won't see you. Each of the patients from Whitehall had a favorite toy that they liked. You can use them as keys to go into the cradle's memories. Find one of those toys, and I'll tell you what to do next. I think he used to eat with those in the meal hall. The toy you just picked up is a key to the cradle's memories. Now you have to figure out where to bring it. There's a special place for each toy. When you put the toy in the right place, you'll enter the past. Everything looks like the way the cradle remembers it. It's like a stitch in time. You can't die here because you're inside a patient. But if the staff catch you, they'll take away your toy and you'll have to find another one. Now, will you get my diary? In the real world, it's all torn apart and we never find all the pages. But in the past, it's just the way I left it, up in the nursery tower. Please find it and burn it in the morgue. Stay here, there wasn't enough room for everybody. All of us children had to move here into the nursery tower where the babies used to be. cradle can barely remember me anymore. But it can still see the bloodstain in the attic. You'll need to clean it up in the past, where it's always fresh. Sometimes when the staff took patients to a treatment room, they wouldn't ever come back. They used something called dissolution serum to clean up afterward. Get it, and then use it on my bloodstain in the attic, where I saw you the first time.